हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज नंदीप कौर. वेलकम टू मैथ्स क्लास. स्टूडेंट्स, एज इन द प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी हैव स्टडी अबाउट द प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ एडिशन इन रैशनल नंबर. सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू आवर चैप्टर बाय अंडरस्टैंडिंग द नेक्स्ट प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ मल्टीप्लीकेशन इन रैशनल नंबर्स. एज इन केस ऑफ एडिशन देर आर फाइव बेसिक प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ क्लोजर, कम्यूटेटिव, एसोसिएटिव, एग्जिस्टेंस ऑफ आइडेंटिटी एंड additive inverse. Similarly, there are five basic properties in case of multiplication: closure, commutative, associative, existence of identity and multiplicative inverse. Okay, there is difference between only in the operation. Like in the addition case there is a plus, but in case of multiplication there will be a multiply sign. Okay, so let's start. First property is closure property. According to the closure property, if a over b and c over d are two rational numbers, their product will also be a rational number. For example, if the two rational numbers are like 2 over 3 and 3 over 4, their product will also be a rational number. Like 2 into 3, 6. For 3, 4 are 12. So 6 over 12 is also a rational number. Next is commutative property. According to the commutative property, if a over b and c over d are two rational numbers, then their product will also be equals to each and other. If you add multiply a over b into c over d, or you will multiply c over d into a over b, then the both sides, left hand side, will be equals to the right hand side. For example, 3 over 4 multiply 1 over 2, their product will be same, because 1 into 3, 3, 2 4s are 8. Similarly, 3 1s are 3, 4 2s are 8. So left hand side is equal to right hand side. So we can say that commutative property can hold in case of multiplication in rational numbers. Third property is associative property. According to the associative property, if there are three rational numbers a over b, c over d and e over f, their multiplication in this case will also be equals to each other, means left hand side will be equals to the right hand side. For example, in place of a over b, if I am taking 1 over 2, in place of c over d, if I am taking 2 over 3, in place of e over f, if I am taking 3 over 4. Okay, first of all, we will put these values in the left hand side. After that, we can check by calculating these sides values in the right hand side. Okay, so in this case, 1 over 2, it will be 1 over 2 will be same. 2 into 3, 2 3 are 6, 3 4 are 12. So their multiplication, 1 into 6, 6. 24. So it means the left hand side is equal to 6 over 24. If we put these values in the right hand side, okay, so right hand side we have to put 1 over 2 multiply 2 over 3 multiply 3 over 4. So 1 2s are 2, 3 2s are 6, plus multiply 3 over 4, 2 3s are 6, 6 4s are 24. That here also 6 over 24 and the right hand side also 6 over 24. 6 over 24 is equal to 6 over 24. It means we can say in this case associative property is also good. Okay. Next, fourth example, fourth definition, existence of identity. Existence of identity means which identity can exist in this case if we multiply the given rational number by a number, then the given rational number will remain same. If a over b is any rational number, then we have to multiply this number by 1. Then only the number will remain same. So we can say where 1 is identity of rational number. For example, 3 over 4. If we multiply it by 1, then it will be equal to 3 over 4. Similarly, if you multiply 1 by 3 over 4, then also it will be equal to 3 over 4. So this is the identity or definition of fourth definition of multiplication in case of rational numbers. Dear students, now let's do fifth definition. existence of inverse, or it is also known as multiplicative inverse. If E over B is any non-zero rational number, then its multiplicative inverse, multiply the inverse. What will be the multiplicative inverse of E over B? Then it will be B over A, such that their product will be equals to 1. If you multiply A over B, multiply by B over A, their product will be equals to 1. Or if you multiply its reciprocal by the given number, then also it will be equals to 1. For example, if the given rational number is 3 over 4, okay, so the given rational number is 3 over 4, its multiplicative inverse will be 4 over 3. Okay, numerator will become denominator and denominator will become numerator, and their product will be 1. Why? Because 1 cut by 1, 3 ones are 3. 1 into 1, their product will be 1. Similarly, if you multiply the reciprocal by the actual number, then also it will be equals to 1. Is it clear, everyone? And the most important point, you can also remember, multiplicative inverse is also known as reciprocal. In the given exercise or in the given question, it is given to you, find the reciprocal of given number. Then you have to find like this. Okay? So, I hope it is clear to all of you. If still there is any doubt, then feel free to ask. Thank you, everyone.